I haven't been on this bike in a long time. I forgot how much fun it can be. 2016, the year of the bike.